Why? Should I be?
Let me lead the way!
Lambert, it's time for me to retire.
He's just trying to oppress you. Look after him.
Indicate some suspicious activity in this area, but keep in mind this is a simple reconnaissance mission only. You can enter the power plant grounds through the water intake at the bottom of the lake. Details on your opsat.
Consider it done.
You can count on us, sir.
Okay?
Loud and clear.
I thought we were just here for observation.
There have been slight changes.
Lambert, what changes?
Customs have informed us of the arrival of several Islamic terrorists in Iceland. All the leads point at this facility.
If that's the case, Junior needs to be pulled out of the mission. He is not trained for this. He is a liability for both of us.
Impossible. We're in too deep. The mission must go on. Just cover him.
The current in this fence is live. You have any candidates for where the power's coming from? An outbuilding, maybe. I can see the plant.
see that. There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
There is no way we can go in through the front.
There's got to be a way through the roof via the ventilation systems. John, I have a special mission for you.
Roger that.
You have to disable the ventilation system by the main entrance to let Fisher infiltrate the plant.
Roger that.
Something from you.
The access code to the gate?
Yeah, why not?
It's...
Thank you.
Ventilation disabled. Fisher, you have 10 minutes.
Well done. You stay put and cover Fisher.
Is now clear. This will be much quicker. Let me go and check.
I repeat, your role is to cover Sam. Hold your position.
John!
John, answer me! Sam, jump through the vent before it closes again.
What do we do about John?
All we can do is pray that he doesn't blow your cover.
Died, and this was totally avoided.
Countdown sequence. Take off in 7 minutes. Countdown sequence confirmed. All clear on my side.
In position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen. Not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface.
Hundreds of people if you don't hurry up.
Thank you.
the hell out of there!
Find the missile's access panel and stop this launch.
Position. Lambert, I see a missile. It is armed and just about to be launched. Technical support.
Have your visuals on screen.
Uh-oh.
You do not have enough time to disarm this missile.
There's no choice.
The good news is that we can sabotage the launch control, but the missile will explode on the pad as soon as you jam the system.
How much time? How much time?
For extraction? 60 seconds, max.
Let's do it.
Okay. First, you'll have to open the missile's access hatch. You should find the manual release valve below the hatch on the missile's surface.
Now hack into the missile's onboard launch computer and jam the release system. Do that, then get the hell out of there.
Evacuate all.
What's going on, Lambert?
I broke the news when I pulled him out of Iceland. He didn't take it well. Nobody would, losing their own flesh and blood. And he'd never be the same again. They say if it doesn't kill you, it makes you stronger. Well, Sam didn't die. He had nothing to lose anymore, so he took the most dangerous mission of his career. That's how he ended up in Ellsworth Penitentiary. He was treated the same as anybody else. No better, no worse. It was no midnight run, for damn sure. He didn't need much help to look like hell, not since Sarah, his daughter, was killed. You hate to see a good man fall so far.
Is that all you got? Come on!
Me, I hope this mission would let him pull himself back together. We needed him. Prison. A hell of a place to save a man's life.
We put Sam in Ellsworth prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside. That's why we wanted Sam close to Washington, to gain his trust and help him escape, and to go with him right into the belly of the beast.
Listen up, man, because I got a plan to get us out of here. That is, if you want to get in it. Because I don't think that tummy that spent the last 6 months digging is going to do the trick.
I'm listening.
Smart, man. Now here's the deal. I'm going to start a little ruckus down this way. While I'm doing that, you go do the same thing over in Block A.
Where?
You know, the main tower block. Open the cell doors in there, and this place will really be rocking. Lefferts and McCullers will be doing the same thing over in C and D, which means that if you screw me, there are gonna be a lot of people looking for you.
Got it.
You better. Now take this stuff and get your ass moving. It's time to make some noise.
You're bluffing, right? Doc, he's gonna tell you.
Shut up.